Eubanks.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Elvis. Welcome to Car Talks, everybody. We have a very unusual champion. He's won a little over $6,000. He's quite a guy. You're going to meet him and his challenger after you meet our two lovely dealers on Car Talks. And here they are right now. Let's deal the cards and play this game, okay? We'll pick it up where we left off last time. And today, Suzanne will be dealing the red cards to our returning champion while Lacey deals the blue cards in the lower level to our challenger. While they're doing that, let's meet our two card sharks. Here they come. You ought to be happy.
I am happy.
The Michigan Flash.
You betcha.
$6,600.
Unloaded.
Let me hear your yabba dabba doo again.
Yabba dabba doo!
All right, Robert. Tell us about Robert.
Robert was the young fellow, 73 years old, been married to the same girl for 50 and a half years.
No, that's not it.
Six children.
Six kids.
Six kids from 49 down to 30. One was in the Air Force when the youngest one was born. He hardly knew his mother.
Is that right?
Yeah. The stranger's not going to say, look.
I don't want to hear your problems, Robert. I just want to congratulate you.
Thank you.
You've won a lot of money so far.
You betcha.
See that lady next to you?
Oh, she's lovely.
Yeah, but she's going to try to keep you from money for
that's all right. She's got a fight on her hands.
Yeah, I know she does. I think we're alone now. This is
hi, Jeanette. Hi, I'm Jeanette Jennings. I live in Canoga Park with my husband, Phil, and our 17-month-old daughter, Crystal, and we're expecting our second child in 9 weeks.
Well, that's close to the other one. Wow. And the doctor
comes to him
in one. All right, well, welcome to our show. Let's play this game right now. Remember, the object of our game is to work your way across the board by predicting whether each card is going to be higher or lower than the one preceding it. And as you can see, we are in the middle of a game. We were in the middle of our first game. We were ready to ask our third high-low question in the first game. First contestant wins two games, wins the match, goes on to play the big money card. So let's get going right now. And this is the third question. Now, game number one, and it goes to you, Robert. Good luck to both of you. Shoot.
Shoot.
Oh, you mad at me?
Okay.
Oh, Robert, we surveyed 100 single women. You won't know much about this, Robert. We surveyed 100 single women, and we asked them, have you ever spent more money on a single dress than you make in an entire week? How many single women admitted that they have?
That is going to be absolutely high.
Really?
Because the average single woman, at some time after she gets that job, she just feels like going wild.
No kidding.
Yeah.
I didn't know you knew so much about single women.
Well, I'm an observer.
I see.
Oh, God, here we go.
My guess is going to be around 64.
I didn't think you'd guess it. No. 64 out of 100 single women admitted that they spent more money on a single dress than they make.
I'll pass.
And higher or lower than 64.
I think that for a dress, they may spend it on something else, but spend it on a dress, they may spend it on maybe shoes or maybe a night out or something. But for a dress, I haven't, so I'm going to say it's a little bit lower.
Lower than 64. Yeah. Models in our show make about $1 million a year. I wonder if they make the actual number of women who have spent more money on a dress than they make an entire week is
40.
You were right.
Oh,
and years ago, they were the women
bullshit is not.
I've never been in that situation.
I see, okay. You ought to be a politician. Let's find out. The actual number of senior citizen men who said it's important for a woman to remain a virgin until marriage is 40. You are right, my friend. It was yours. Now, remember, this is sudden death time, Robert, so you've got two choices to make. You can pass it to Jeanette, and she must play off the 9 and play it out. She goofs you in the game. Excuse me, pass it to Jeanette, and she must play off the 8. And if she plays it out, then she wins the game, because she goofs you in the game. Or you can play it out based on your 9, and you can change that card if you want to. But if you goof, she wins. What do you want to
do? Sorry about this, but I have too long a row to hoe up there.
That's a long row to hoe, isn't it, Bob?
You bet. I'm passing to Jeanette.
You pass it on to the ladies. All right, Jeanette. You've got to play off the 8. Play on out. You win the game.
Okay.
But you don't mistake Robert wins. Here we
okay.
go.
Okay.
This week in game show history, celebrities define words with the creation of We Take Your Word. Second Chance debuts, later becoming Pressure Luck. And Top Secret with Wink Martindale stays a secret because it failed to make it to series.
I gained 53 pounds.
Did she say gain weight?
I gained 53 pounds with CB1 Weight Gainer.
That's right. Introducing CB1 Weight Gainer, the weight gain pill.
I've been skinny most of my life.
CB1 Weight Gainer totally changed my life.
CB1 Weight Gainer is a safe, effective, and patented weight gain pill.
I searched and searched online, and I finally found CB1 Weight Gainer. It took me only 3 months to gain 30 pounds.
I went from 150 to 175 in just 3 months.
All in all, I gained 53 pounds, and I'm super pumped.
I look and feel better than ever.
Gain the weight you want or your money back guaranteed. Order today and we'll include the exclusive weight gain guidebook. A $19.99 value free. Call now and we'll also upgrade your order to rush processing. A $6.99 value absolutely free. That's right. Save over $25 when you call or visit CB1WeightGainer.com now.
Introducing Randall Whole Body Deodorant from Pimps Private to Beyond. I'm Dr. Shannon Clickman, the inventor of whole body deodorant. Like Rando, it's clinically proven to block odor all day, controls odor for 72 hours, and before you say it, Mando controls odor better than the shower with soap alone. Mando's based on the novel idea of preventing odor, keeping it from happening in the first place. Men who use Mando smell as good as humanly possible everywhere. Go to shopmando.com to learn more.
What you don't expect. Sign up today at AHS.com.
Welcome back to Card Shark. Robert just won his first game in this match between Robert and Jeanette. Remember, first player to win two games wins the match, plays the big money card. So let's go going right now with game number two. Jeanette, you got to win this one to stay in the match. Robert, this is your question. Here it is. We surveyed 100 women over the age of 40, and we asked them, do you lie about your age?
Oh,
how many
Adam,
women over 40 admitted that they lie about their age?
Well, I'll tell you what, in certain parts of the country, this could be a ridiculous figure. In other parts, it could be just so close to the truth. But me being from the truthful part of the country, I'm going to say 50.
Robert, are you trying to tell me that everybody who lives in Michigan tells the truth? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
No, sir, but I'm trying to teach them.
Oh, you are? All right. So you say 50 out of 100 women over 40 admitted that they do lie. Is that higher or lower than 50?
Well, you know, if they're going to lie about their age, they're going to lie about their questions, so I think it's going
to
be lower.
I think it's going to be lower than that. Let's see if your logic works. The actual number of women over 40 who lie about their age is 15. Because you won the high-low question. And that base card is a 3. Good card.
We keep that go higher.
Higher than the 3. The card is down. Oh.
Just like
that means that Robert gets a free shot of the card. Robert, you didn't win the high-low, so you got to play off the card, and it's a king. Lower than the king. Your card is a deuce.
Higher
than the deuce. Here it comes. get out of your car, and walk home. How many bachelors admitted that they've made it? They walk home.
Walk home?
Yeah.
Boy, this is a pretty bad day. That's going to be a pretty low number. I can't imagine that. I'll say 34.
34. Out of 100 bachelors admitted they made a date and walk home. What is higher or lower?
Lower by all means. No bachelor likes to walk. Whether home from the date or off from the date.
Now, remember, now, so you understand it. How many bachelors admitted they made a date?
Cheers.
Open a date.
Yeah.
Oh. Here, gentlemen, even though they are bachelors.
She says 34. Still say lower. All right. The actual number of bachelors who have made a date walk home is 24. You're right, Dr. Score. Now, Dr. Score, that I think. Where's that card? I knew you were going to say that. Yada, yada, yada. Look what I got. All right. Lower than the king. Your card is a mouse.
Bye, Bobby.
March long. with buzzers, winning women. Continue sex. Hollow buzzer. Let's play.
Shipping. Visit LexiDermTrial.com or call the number on your screen.
Programs and more on Sling.
starting at just $40 a month. Everything great about me, but for less money, which makes me greater. Don't you think? It's the same news for less, starting at $40 a month.
Come out, and it's going to be
out of 100. All my cat pieces, 19 out of 100. Would like to be there by 24 hours a day.
Nobody wants to be with anybody 24 hours a day. I don't care who it is. I have to say it's even lower.
Even lower than the 19. The actual number of married fans who would want to be with their wives 24 hours a day is 37. It was higher. Yeah, okay. Again, you want the high low question, which means you can change this card if you want to. And your card is an 8. Here we go. Lower. Here comes as a 7. A player must be. Freeze. Freeze. I thought he was going to get a little confident and go on, and he didn't do it. Okay, by freezing on the 7, you keep Catherine away from the cards. And if you win the next high low question, you can change that 7. Catherine, for you. We surveyed 100 married women. We asked them, have you ever had an extramarital affair? How many married women admitted that they have?
Jay, I wouldn't want to admit it if I had. I mean, that's not something you want to tell everybody. So I have to be kind of low. I'm going to have to say maybe 25.
25 out of 100. Would it be higher or lower than 25?
Society goes today, I think you're going to get a lot of evasive answers, so I'm going to say a tad lower.
A tad lower than 25. The actual number of married women who have had an extramarital affair is 15. You're right, Robert, a tad lower. Okay, Robert, you brought about the 7. You want to change that card?
Change it.
I don't blame you. That's a bad card. Now, your 7 turns into a 5. You got it right.
Higher
than the 5, it is a 7.
I'm tracing again.
Freeze on the 7. Let's see if your strategy works. Again, Catherine is kept away from the cards. We will pause at least for some words when we come back and continue with game number 2. Of this match between Robert and Catherine. We'll be right back.
That I love. My progress helps you see what's working, making your weight loss journey easier. So all you gotta do is you. Join Weight Watchers today.
Welcome back to Mark Jack. We are in the middle of game number 2. Robert and Catherine, let's continue right now. As you can see over there, Robert has an advantage in this game. Catherine got to do some catching up. Let's see if you can do it. Robert, for you. We surveyed 100 women and we asked them, during a hectic sale, have you ever actually grabbed an article of clothing out of another woman's hand? How many women admitted that they have grabbed an article of clothing from another woman?
That is going to be a high number because these women do not have a sale. They just go crazy. They don't care if someone else got a hold of it. They grab it.
I think 68 of them.
68 out of 100 done
that.
They have a bargain store. Those women are like animals. Yeah, I think it's even going to be higher than
Higher than 68? Really? I can't even imagine. The actual number of women who have grabbed an article of clothing out of another woman's hands is
4. They lie a lot.
Only 4. Robert, now, there's that 7 again.
Change it.
Take that 7. Your card is now king.
Lower!
Lower than the king, it is a deuce!
Higher!
For the game of the match is going to be funny, of course it's higher!
Damn it! Can you throw that question again?
You sure are!
He's tough, dude.
He is tough!
The nice thing about all this, you got to wait for the snow storm to get
to the point.
We have a nice surprise for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that means that we get to play the big money card.
Right.
Yeah, I think you do it all the time. You came in here, let's see, you came in here with $7,000. You just entered another $200. You got $7,200 right now. And Susanna Lacey are going to come in, and they're going to start dealing out from a deck that you kept before we went on the air. And we're going to play our big money card. So good luck to you, Robert. As you know now, you keep the money you won so far. That has no effect. But now we're going to give you new money to bet with. We'll start you on the bottom line with $200. Bet your way across by calling off high and low. Remember, when you get to the next line, we'll then add another $400 of betting money. And again, you bet your way across the line. Minimum bets are $50 each until you get to the top row. At that time, you must bet at least half of your dollars. Also, don't forget, Robert, that you can change one card on each line by choosing one of the spare cards that Suzanne is dealing out over there. So you know all the rules. Good luck to you, my friend. Giving
$200, please. And let's play this game. You can turn that $200 into thousands of dollars if the cards are good for you. Let's see if they are. I'm going to the first card. It's a three. And
150 higher.
150 higher than the three. Another three comes up. It's, of course, no win, no loss. It is higher. Now, $350.
Change that for number two.
Okay, he wants to change the eight. Only one change per line, and here it is. It's now a 10.
Ouch.
$350,
$50 lower.
How much?
100%.
150 lower than the 10. The card is 5. You got $500.
250 higher.
250 higher than the 5. It's 7. Now you got $750. Plus we'll give you another 400. This becomes your card. You've got 1150. Do you want to play or change it?
Change it with number 3.
Number 3. The 7. Now is a queen. $550 lower than the queen. No!
No, you're an idiot.
Not lower. You now have $600.
$600 lower.
$600 lower than the king. Your card's a 5. $400.
$400 higher.
$400 higher than the 5. No!
Idiot!
Just now, so here you can play it, you can change it, whatever you want to do. You got to bet at least $400.
Yes.
Three. Three's on the nine.
Everybody's gonna run for it again. I really did. Okay. By freezing on the line, Sandra stays away from the cards. So, Sandra, that means you've got to win this question in order to get a run out. Let's see what happens. We surveyed 100 women and we asked them, when you see an attractive man, do you ever wonder how he looks with his clothes on? Now, don't look to your right, okay? How many women said they do sometimes wonder?
Well, I know if I, when I see an attractive man, I
sometimes. You mean you do that?
Yeah.
Is it ever?
Okay, so anyway, I think that never.
Even though you're going to be mommy, you still do that? Sandra gets a free shot at the card. Sandra, you have to play this card. You didn't win the high-low,
stops odor at the source. Bacteria. You just apply Mando like a lotion, and it stops odor anywhere you have it, but wish you didn't. Buy it and try it for 60 days, and if you don't love it, you can return it for free. It's like body odor never even happens, and you're going to be exceptionally stink-free and smell as good as humanly possible.
Cracked windshield? Schedule and save one. We'll come and get it fixed. This customer was enjoying her morning walk. We texted her when we were on our way. She can track us and see exactly when we arrived.
I have a few more minutes. Let's go.
We came to her with service that fit her schedule.
You must be Pascal.
Best to meet you. We got right to work with a replacement she can trust. We're all set.
Wow, that looks great.
Schedule now at safelife.com.
Safe Life Repair, Safe Life Replace.
That's all the time we have for today. That means that we're going to pick up game number one from Bottom of the Sun. There's no game number two, is there? You got a first game.
You bet. I forgot about that. That's in the bank.
Markinson?
That's in the bank.
What is?
That first game.
Oh, I didn't know that.
What do you
know
your money? Spend it.
Yeah, I knew you would. Yes, you will be back tomorrow.
Oh, boy. You're going to keep me away.
I know. We locked the door this morning. It didn't work. Tommy, you'll be back for this.
Yes, I will.
Bye. We don't want to be back for this, too. That's how the night box is back. For us. See you Saturday. Thank you. Thank you very much, Nicholas. See you next time. Some of our contestants will receive a gift certificate from Sears Spring Summer Catalog with over 1,200 pages of ideas. 1-800-453-7000. The Sub Milgard Cooktop for easy cleaning, digital meal timer clock, black glass, panoramic oven door from Whirlpool. This is Gene Woods speaking for
Family.
A Mark Goodson Television Production.
See you tomorrow.
We love you. We'll see you here on the Family Show.
Show until next time. This is Peter Tomarkin on behalf of the Bukkake Rug saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
So anyway, we have just 10 seconds to say goodbye. We'll see you tomorrow. So long.
Bye-bye. Yeah.
We got 5 seconds.
Oh, no, we have 3,
2, 1,
bye. Bye.